Ooh, cutscene. This is probably the next attack. Alright, the spirit fire's under attack from Atriox.
Johnson, get those guns back inside.
Both the breaches in Sector 12. Jennings, get those hatches closed.
Where are we on that hull breach in Sector 17?
ETA 60 seconds.
We are, Professor. Let me handle that. You just give me the update on the arc.
Starboard guns are down.
Oh, that's bad.
Module 3 has internal fires.
Hey, Isabell.
We closed the nest, didn't we?
We did. Evacuate and vent. How long can we keep this up?
Not long. We're losing too many guns. At this rate, it'll be over soon. I think I found a way to get help. You can reopen our portal?
No. We're going to Mega Halo.
What?
Oh!
To discover the Ark keeps an almost finished ring in its central forges at all times. It's an emergency replacement in case one of the other rings breaks down.
Rings? You must mean galaxy-destroying super weapons, right? Well, on that front, I figured out how to disable the ring's firing mechanism. We can only launch it to one of the locations of the original rings, however.
Isabell, you said the Master Chief first found a ring near enough to reach. That'll make it within range of a comms beacon. It could work. Anders, how long do you need?
12 hours, if my calculations are correct.
We don't have 12 hours, Professor. We might not have 12 minutes. Just can't beat that right now.
All right, Isabell.
I can. I'm gonna need a little help, though.
Explain.
Well, for starters, I need her down there with me.
Isabell?
Sorry, sir. I've been on the Ark a while. After recent battle reports, you should have figured out that there are rules around here. I intend to break one. Big one.
We'll
need to split ground forces between these two locations to buy me some time.
You're taking control of ground forces now? Buy you time for what?
That ship brought these monsters. Killed everyone I was supposed to protect. Now it wants to do the same to you. I won't let that happen. It's time to show them what power really means around here.
Okay, I'm a little terrified of Isabell now, okay? I'm sensing, like...
We're on site of the Forerunner particle cannon we discovered at the cartographer. We've targeted the banished carrier, and we're ready to fire on your say-so.
Do it. The Spirit of Fire wasn't built to fight a carrier like the Enduring Conviction, and we can't hold it off for long.
We're locked on, Captain. The cannon's not large enough to destroy the carrier, but it will immobilize it and punch a hole through its shields. If we can stay alive long enough.
That's all where right. The second part of Isabell's plan comes in.
We're working
Jerome,
on a timeline.
Are you and Isabell in place?
Time?
Yes, sir.
Thing.
We're making our approach to the banished base beneath that carrier.
Good.
Oh, dear.
Be ready to get Isabell inside the carrier once its shields are down.
Oh, this
Douglas,
is bad.
Atriox can't afford to lose that carrier, so he'll be sending all his local forces at you to stop that cannon.
Oh, dear gosh. This is gonna be nasty. Probably one of my more nastier fights. Oh, there are sparks coming down.
That's a confirmed hit, Professor. The Enduring Conviction is immobilized and not going anywhere. What's the ETA on full penetration of its shields?
Hard to estimate, Captain. This thing didn't exactly come with instructions. I'll draw as much power as I can into the cannon. But we're going to make
Is it a protection mission?
Agreed. Douglas, the banished carrier is Atriox's biggest weapon and only means of slipstream transport. So he'll be sending everything he can to destroy that cannon.
Now that we've crippled their portals, the banished will have to make a traditional frontal assault using whatever local forces they have. To reach the cannon, the banished will have to pass through those choke points to the east and west. So we've set up UNSC barriers there to defend them. We need to make sure they hold fast.
This is the only base I have, never mind.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
I've set up monitoring equipment along each of the possible routes, so I can alert Douglas as the banished arrives.
Roll infantry!
And with Atriox redirecting all his forces your way, he'll be leaving the base beneath the carrier relatively clear, giving Jerome and Isabell a chance to infiltrate it. They'll be standing by for word when you've broken through the carrier's shields.
Alright,
hold the line, T.
Okay. Now I got a bit of power going, so I need to upgrade
Jerome,
my power generation.
This is Douglas. We got a confirmed hit on the carrier shield. It's gonna take a while to punch through, but it's working.
Okay, let's get that.
Good to hear. We're making our way now. Keep that carrier busy for us.
All right, where is the other
Douglas, I'm starting to get early warning alerts on those monitors. The Banished will be here soon.
Oh dear, this is bad. Okay, buddy.
Capture that point, Marines!
You guys take that.
Generator upgrade complete.
I need a couple of turrets up here because... All right.
Where do you need me, sir?
We're up, Leathernecks.
Okay, so where are the other bases at? It's kind of be a nice thing to know.
Mini base complete.
All right, so I'm actually gonna need aircraft. Aircraft have served me so incredibly well. All right, so now we got a little extra
feeling
power.
Feeling good, sir. Where's the action?
All right, I want to upgrade this. Okay, so we got these coming in. And more supplies. Energy too.
Turret constructed. Turret right. constructed.
Do...
Air pad constructed.
I have
supply
no idea
pad upgrade
in.
Complete.
Okay, so I probably want to upgrade my aircraft as much as possible. So
get yourself in order, Marines.
Let's just keep dropping these.
Generator turrets. Upgrade complete.
That's not bad. I gotta protect this thing.
Always ready to serve.
We got a mission. We gotta come back here.
On the
west
way.
Barricade. Okay.
On the move. On it.
Let's just get everyone
turret constructed.
This looks bad. How do I want to do this? I probably want to build turrets all around the perimeter. Here's the whole question. Where else am I gonna need this?
Turret
stuff?
Constructed.
Alright. Okay.
Air level one. Researched.
Researching that air.
Here they come. Infantry coming in from the north.
Ah, crap! The one place I didn't. Alright. Just get some turrets up. That's the best we can do for now. This is bad. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do.
Douglas, we've got hunters coming from the north.
Oh, that ruined my...
Turret constructed. Turret constructed.
Oh, they
leader
can see
point
it.
Burned.
Alright. Alright, where are they coming in from? Any infantry. Any infantry is always really nice.
Turret constructed.
Quiet! Sergeant!
Yeah!
Marines, ready to
turret
serve!
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded. Leader power ready.
Stop some ODSTs down here.
Turret upgraded.
Okay, just take him out. Okay.
ODST's under assault!
The enemy is trying to break through the west barricade. We can't lose it.
I'm working on it.
Jump to it, Hell
Come on, guys. Come on.
On the team. Just don't get weepy on me.
Alright, yeah.
Enemy is attacking.
More guys are coming up. What do we got? Oh, I can handle those guys.
Constructed.
Oh, we got this. Okay. Oh, alright, we got this.
We have more infantry inbound from the north.
Okay. So,
turret constructed.
I need my base.
Another bad guy bites the dust.
Spray this because I need more.
Douglas, hunters to the north.
I got this. Got these turrets up here that should help out a bit. There you go. Alright, well let's start producing.
Leader power
these guys.
Ready.
ODST drop ready. Okay, how are we doing over here? Alright.
Waiting for order.
I need more supplies. And I'm also gonna need armory. Gotta keep this coming. So how are we doing over here? Alright, we got them covered.
Hostile is taking a well-deserved dirt nap.
There you go.
Okay, supply pad coming. Constructed.
Okay, we got another supply pad up. Let's get this building.
Stay chilly.
I need something mobile, so.
Guns prepped. Thrusters.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Alright, so let's just.
Rally point set.
Alright,
armory constructed.
There we go. Alright.
Leader power ready.
What do we got? Let's upgrade the population. Need more of that. Okay. Just gotta keep holding off. Nice thing about air units is that they can really just be anywhere at any point, just given point in time. Not really limited by.
Douglas, you have enemy infantry coming in, this time from the northeast.
I guess it's time for a change of scenery. Move it, troops!
Oh, we got this.
Just say the word.
Hunters and infantry to the northeast.
This is smog.
Reinforcements level 1 researched.
Sweet. Let's keep these guys coming in. That's this. I'll upgrade this again.
More infantry from the northeast.
Hornet here. They never learn. Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
This is fine. We got this. Alright.
Leader point earned.
Alright, check this out.
Vehicle down. Those survivors. Warning, under assault from enemy ground forces.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna switch this out.
Warning, under fire from enemy ground troops.
Alright, we're pretty good at this.
Headquarters upgrade complete.
Douglas, the monitors have gone quiet. For now.
Alright.
Yeah. Looks like we bought ourselves a little time.
Sweet.
Let's check our defenses and call in some more troops while we have the chance.
Get this.
We're under fire over here.
Alright, cool.
Turret constructed.
At least it's gonna be nice. Alright. So I'm expecting vehicles next. Luckily, they can't really deal with aircraft as well as everything else. So don't have to worry about that.
Logistics level 1 researched.
I'm gonna save up.
Infantry and enemy armor coming from the northeast.
Run to that, Anders. Target those raids, troops. We can't let them through.
Raids. This is fine. We got this.
Another raid incoming from the northeast.
They'll wreck our barricades in no time. Let's hang them off! Fast!
Okay, we got that.
Go! Go!
Oh, crap!
This might get chopped. Over.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the northeast.
Moving to location.
They get the
Grab, guys.
Air level 3 researched.
Take that out. Give us a little something to fire at.
Hornet here.
Turret upgraded.
Alright, here we go, we got that. Can I fix it? I think we're doing it. Alright, so we got that.
Hornet reporting for duty.
Okay, but we got plenty of power, so we can do that. Next population boost. Get that and upgrade. Let's upgrade.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
Alright, so we've got the intel coming in.
This better be more than a scratch. Let's get you fixed up.
Keep these guys coming in. I don't want these to stop.
Look alive, Marie!
The monitors are lit up again. Wait. They're coming in from a new route. We've got enemy vehicles inbound
from the
east.
Okay, I prepped this route.
These guys are relentless. I can see how they managed to survive the Covenant during the war.
Alright.
You got a mission for me, sir? 10-4, over. Let's go. No trouble.
They're sending in more ghosts from the east.
Goodbye, get to
help. Oh, darn it. This is bad.
Raids is making a beeline for our base.
We lose that, we won't be able to hold the line. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Okay,
the enemy sent vehicles after me. Leaving you loud.
Okay, guys.
Hornet is out of here.
Get out. Sure, alright, I can't do anything.
Hornet, lock another vehicle.
Turret upgraded.
Hornet Hawk, got a mission for me, sir?
Hostile is down! We lost the structure.
Oh, you lost the structure? Oh,
the enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Yeah. Okay.
Restoration drops out.
They're sending in a locust from the east to attack our base.
Reporting.
I've seen those before. Let's take it out before it levels home base.
Alright. Quickly, let's go. This is why I like aircraft. They're everywhere. I don't have to worry about,
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over. No work.
You don't have to really worry about these sorts of things.
I'm on it, sir. I'm under fire from enemy vehicles. Over.
More vehicles from the east. They've got heavy armor this time.
Turret construction.
Trap!
From the east, heading directly towards our base.
Alright.
Looks like they're support for a locust strike.
Defend the base, troops!
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over.
Leader power ready.
Sir, yes, sir. We're under attack from vehicles.
Alright, help me, sir.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
Night Gale under Where attack from enemy vehicles.
Maybe we should give him a head start. Hornet's buzzing. Hornet is out of here.
How are we doing over here?
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles.
You're good. Okay, well, we are looking low on reinforcements. Let's just keep this. Hornet's coming in and we don't have to.
Hornet pop.
How are we doing over here? I think I better just start deconstructing.
Hornet here.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
Alright.
They're trying to split our forces. Stay sharp!
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Head them off fast before they can detonate!
I got this.
Hornet reporting. Over.
Jump routes to the east.
The area.
That's fine. Those ones got it.
Supply pad constructed.
Turns up here.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
They hate those guys. Take them out from range. You don't want to be close when they pop.
We are go.
Turret upgraded.
Right. Hurts.
Keep holding them up.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
All right.
You left clear.
I don't like that.
Leader power ready.
Okay, so we got these guys covered.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Okay, we got
it. Get them up fast before they can detonate.
Alright, how are we doing? Alright,
jump birds to the east.
Alright. Get that up. Alright, we got the guys coming.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Pushing her to the limit, sir.
Horning
move now.
Horning
under assault. Enemy ground forces.
Leader power.
Grab!
Alright.
I almost feel sorry for him.
Okay. That, move into coordinates. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
What's going on over here?
Head them off fast before they can detonate.
All right. Drop another one of these.
Jump birds to the east.
Fortify level one. All right. Researched.
We got problems.
Ready to serve.
All right, send them off to the drop this right here.
It's too late to save that structure.
Vehicle down.
What's broken?
Alright. Keep it coming.
You're lucky I was.
Crap.
Our base is under attack.
Get Marines out here real quick.
Leader power ready.
Stop that. Place I've got to tag my base.
Grenade throw researched.
Knock up another hit for the Hornet.
Set up the charges. Helljumpers here. Let's go, Helljumpers.
Okay, so it seemed to have cleared out.
We've got our orders. Let's
Douglas, the cannon's nearly broken through the carrier shields. I just need a little bit longer.
Sure thing, Professor. Think they've taken on a punishment yet?
Apparently not. I'm receiving an incoming communication. It's not encrypted. And it's not UNSC. I'm patching it through.
Little spot.
Hey,
I see you've recovered from our introduction. It seems you need another lesson.
Rap!
That was him.
Atriox.
Forget him. We need to focus on... On the everything they're throwing at us.
Good. I've got some anger to work off.
Alright.
Combat mechanics researched.
Ordered, waiting for order.
Turret constructed.
Okay, so...
Infantry to the northeast.
So they usually send vehicles this way. Let's keep this coming. I don't know what else to do.
Enemy armor coming from the east.
Really... Okay, I see it. Enemy armor.
Quit mind getting help with these vehicles, over.
Leader power ready.
More armor, this time from the northeast.
Turret upgraded.
Raids to the northeast.
If I had been a bit faster.
Warning, under assault from enemy ground forces.
They're sending an infantry from the east.
There goes that barrier.
Can anyone take out that artillery before...
We have a hunter and infantry coming from the northeast. They're after our base.
All right.
getting shelled. Need some
more infantry from the east.
Alright. Drop some locust mines. ESTs.
Douglas, there's a surge of enemy vehicles inbound from the east.
Okay, let's... Actually,
10-4,
just...
over. On my way.
Raids and locusts from the northeast.
Get that out.
What's the status on that shield? It's Banner Central down here.
We're very close to punching through. Hang on. We're almost there.
You got it.
They will be
leader power ready.
All right, here we go. Not those guys think,
Warning coming through. Warning under fire from enemy ground. Get him down.
Still hurting. Still breathing.
Leader power ready.
Alright, let's go.
Douglas, Professor, the shipmaster has diverted some of his air units from the attack on the Spirit of Fire. They're heading your way.
Ah, crap.
Need to get some anti-air defenses ASAP. Turrets, Wolverines!
On that artillery. I'm taking a pounding.
Leader power ready.
Guns ready. Coordinate reporting. Over.
Take it out.
The Banished are attacking the West Barricade.
Working on it.
Our base is under attack.
Restoration Jones, out.
In the Hornet Flame, another kill.
Alright, we got more coming in.
Locate! Leader power ready.
Let's get you fixed up.
No eyes on hostiles.
Haha,
uh-huh,
I got
the
it.
Enemy sent vehicles after me.
Hornet,
hold
it. Copy that. Keep on defending. Alright, we got to get more,
Under fire from enemy air units. Over.
Alright.
Turret constructed.
Playing the air up there.
Hornet reporting for duty. Lay the word.
Alright.
Moving to location.
Ornate
is out of here.
Yeah,
more
units coming in. Crap!
Go! Go!
Turret upgraded.
Moving. Ornate's moving out. Under air assault. Chop up another hit for the Hornet.
Going.
Copy that. Moving to Hornate. No problem.
Ready. destructed.
All right, here you go.
10 more. Over.
Locate. Engaging hostile. Yeah, map, please.
Tango spotted. Lock and load, Marines.
Have to go right down the strip center. All right. Got this.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles. Over.
All right, guys. Job's not done yet. Get up, thank you. Okay. What else we got?
Moving to location.
We got hunters. Let's take these guys out. We have up here. Those guys, let's avoid those
guys. Turret constructed.
Got an ODST drop right here. Have a mine drop right here.
In the morning lane.
Next time, these things aren't free. Got this. Man, even with the skulls, this is hard. Restoration drill.
Morning, coming through. On my way.
Crap.
Leader power ready.
Right here at the end. My aircraft.
Turret constructed.
Got these brakes.
The banister coming through. They're targeting the particle cannon. We can't lose it.
Working on it.
Leader power ready.
Got that guy before.
Oh,
I think our best bet is just to sit right on top of it at this point. Oh, we just gotta hold on for 2 more minutes.
Marines under fire from hostile vehicles.
Alright, you guys can do it. Guys.
Our base is under attack.
What? Where did that hurt? There. Okay.
Sit back and let me
drone do their work. Call it out.
Power ready. Turret upgraded.
Alright, let's take out these guys.
Don't let them break through the east barricade. We need to defend it.
We're under fire from hostile vehicles. Lost an infantry unit. Over.
He's coming in. We're done. Let's got this.
We've got to protect the particle cannon until it breaks through the shields.
I'm working on it. Douglas, need to display him.
Sir, yes, sir.
Smash!
Lucky, I was going.
We got a nice
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles. Over. Got a mission for me, sir. Moving out. Morning, moving out.
Get out. Away from it.
Leader power ready.
Alright.
Oh,
we lost the Nightingale.
Chalk up another hit for the Hornet.
We've got to protect the particle cannon until it breaks through the shields.
I'm working on it. Nobody got through. Man.
Alright. Go! Go!
Douglas, the particle cannon is under attack. You've got to push them back.
Working on it.
Leader power ready.
Alright, come back to the bar. Okay. They've been punching that thing. We got like 70 seconds. Just pull them off.
Alright, move on.
Pull them off.
The medical cannon is taking hits. We've got to protect it.
I'm working on it. And holy crap, you all are damaged. We got it.
Here
oh,
goes.
That was tough. Who's this? I mean, even when the time is working,
the shields are down.
Nice shooting, Professor. Get ready for extraction back to the Spirit of Fire. Jerome, this is Douglas. The shield is down and you are a go.
Roger that, Douglas. Now get your troops clear. You don't want to be down there when Isabell gets started.
I have a feeling Isabell is not here. I really don't care.
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud
so
of all
skulls.
Of you.
Okay, so about his objectives, I did not. I unlocked a skull. Okay, so. I think that's where I'm going to end the episode. So thank you guys so much for watching.